coffee?
Just got in a base taxi. You're giving away your coffee?
No, I said someone
hold it. Okay. Oh, you're holding three drinks right now? Totally. Double triple fisting.
I'm the new model.
So we're in a base taxi right now.
I walked outside today and I was like to Shirley, I was like, do I look like a model? She was like, no.
Good story, bitch.
So cute.
So basics were
I am not blogging the whole time there, Shirley. I'm not even kidding.
So basically, we're in a base taxi right now. We're gonna take a taxi to Jeonju.
And you're a cold medic.
Alright, let me finish this portion. So we're heading to Jeonju. It's probably gonna cost about $50, but between us all, it'll probably only cost like $12 each.
Yeah. I'm a good friend.
Okay, so that's what we're doing right now. We're gonna go to 7-Eleven, buy some soju. She's gonna buy some soju. She's ratchet as fuck. And that's what's happening. Annyeonghaseyo.
Love the way they all keep talking. Everybody likes the sound, but no one ever hears me crying, crying out. You make it feel like home. You make it feel like home, like home.
Jeonju is like a little bigger Gyeongsang where we are stationed at. So a lot of, like she said, a lot of shopping, a lot of more tourist things to do, a lot of temples, you know. It's really nice.
Like home.
So for all this food that we all just ate, all 13 of us, it's only $144. Okay, go.
Like in my country, we call these bullies. Does that make sense?
All right, taste test, go. They're so good. First test.
How do I do it? Can you hold this?
Yeah. Break it. Yeah.
I was so numb.
Oh,
I almost didn't see
you.
They're
really fucking good. First test was a real bridge. Really good. Yeah. They're really fucking good. When there's nothing left but pouring rain. Basically, we're at Starbucks right now. Some people are getting coffee. Salazar. How many coffees from Starbucks have you bought today?
From Starbucks alone?
Yeah.
It's five.
And how do you feel about that decision? What happened? You don't want to say anything to future people who may come to Kunsan?
Future people that may come to Kunsan.
Any tips, tricks, advice?
Be drunk all the time and it'll go by a lot faster.
Get your Achilles, you miss all the exercises.
Perfect.
For real though.
Tips, tricks, advice, Kunsan wise?
Don't be a motherfucking
Get off base.
Get off base?
Get off base.
That's a good one.
Don't travel by yourself and don't get too fucked up.
Wow.
That's some good advice.
There's a safety briefing for Friday.
Yeah, there we go.
Thanks, man.
I have one. Make sure you
bitches. Poop dollar. Make, bitches. 21.
Make sure you keep your legs closed, ladies.
Gotta ignite the light and let it shine. When the walls around me were caving in. So everywhere you go, if you ever come to Korea, there's gonna be a lot of hat places and a lot of sock places. Here's just an example. It's so freaking weird. Like, look at all these fucking socks. Bus to go back to Gunsan, and then we'll hop in a taxi and go back to Kunsan. Oh, we've been here a while. So we can be together again. So we can make it to the end. I've been reading the stars. I've been counting the hours. So, per usual, we got
it's really hard to communicate sometimes with the Koreans. So if you could brush up a little bit on your Korean or learn a little bit of Korean, it'd probably be super helpful if you plan on traveling, if you come to Korea, or I guess that goes for any country. That probably goes for any country you go to, because I mean you are in their country, so you shouldn't just expect them to know what you're saying when you talk to them. So this is one of those instances where we get a little confused, but we'll figure it out. So everyone already left to get in the cab. We're the last people to leave by like 30 fucking minutes. So hopefully we can catch up with them and catch a bus back to base. It's been a little.
Bus terminal? Huh? Bus terminal? Bus terminal?
Bus terminal?
Yes.
It's been a little confusing process. Not really confusing, it's just a little frustrating because you're just waiting and Americans aren't like extremely liked here.
Can you take us to Goontown?
No. No.
So, that's what we're doing right now. Pretty chill. We're just on our way to the bus terminal, and hopefully we can catch a bus back to Kunsan or Gunsan, and then from there, probably hop in the taxi back to base. It's been a pretty successful day. I bought some Converse and a couple clothes. I'll show you guys later, though.
Wow.
So, that's what's up right now. How's your day been?
Fabulous.
You've had a good day? Okay, bitch.
Yeah, I had a good
one. So there's two bus terminals in... Jeonju. And we took a cab to the wrong fucking bus terminal. And then, thank goodness, for some reason, there was a Korean that some of the guys work with on base that was here. And he came actually to the bus terminal that walked us to the right bus terminal. It was actually right down the road, so that wasn't too bad. So we're on a bus right now, headed to Gunsan, and then we'll head to Kunsan. And it was a little confusing, but we finally got there, so that's good. Peace!
Oh, not today!
Yep, it's just us two. Fuck the rest.
And we're just chilling, keeping warm. The cabs are on the way. We're about to go to the Coon and chill. Some people are getting some Dunkin' Donuts. Salazar buys something at every place we go to.
Hey guys, just got back to my room. It's like not even 9 o'clock yet. Pretty good trip back. Just chilling. I keep saying just chilling. I'm really sorry.
So hopefully this video ended up being good. I don't know how it'll end up. Well, hopefully it's pretty good, but good shit. Just thought I'd show you guys a little bit of Jeonju. I'm gonna try to travel, go hiking and stuff when it gets a little warmer here, because it's been kind of cold. As you can tell, probably from my red nose. Probably my nose was red the whole time. So I'm gonna try to film some more if I can. Hopefully you guys liked the video. And peace.